together, and here we go. The first of our two semi-finals. At target number one, representing Great Britain, Danielle Brown. Individual match underway.
Pressure zone, get
your
thumb on the trigger, Danny. She does. And nine is her second arrow. Brown needs just one to win the set. She's got a nine. So Danielle Brown will be set. Let's see the technical problem for Lyzhnikova. Sighter for her. And it's a seven. So Danielle Brown is in the 2-0 match lead. Scores confirmed there, 27-16. Lyzhnikova behind in the match will shoot first in this second set. Nine. Lyzhnikova, 9. And right, as we come scoring again. Round second arrow, 10. Still behind on in the match, you'll shoot first on target 2. Opening arrow of the third set is an 8 for the Lyzhnikova to the left hand side. And 10 o'clock. Brown. 8. Lyzhnikova, 9.
Get your front arm strong, get your thumb on the trigger.
And second arrow, 8. Lower the target. Get no worse than a tie.
Keep the pressures on, get your thumb on the trigger.
So I need a 10 here. And 10 it is. And that's all they 25-26. That 7 star looks like it is breaking the line, and it's going to be upgraded if it is. So 26. If that is the case, we'll move on to a 4-2 scoreline. If it isn't, then this program will have levelled it up to 3-all. The angle that I'm looking at it, screenshot look like Brown's first out of the game. We do need confirmation. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from Marina Lyzhnikova of Russia. And Danielle Brown of Great Britain. to you. Lyzhnikova on target two will shoot first. Remember, requiring at least a draw to keep this match alive. Lyzhnikova opens with a 9. High in the scoring zone. Brown, quick with her release, 9, bowling right at the scoring zone. Lyzhnikova, 7, off to the left-hand side, off to the round 10:30. Brown, second arrow, 10! Final arrow, 7 or better, wins it. Yeah! Congratulations all around between the two archers and the two coaches. And Danielle Brown, the defending Paralympic champion, reigning world champion, is through to the final. So who will she meet? Confirmation from the Paralympic champion, Danielle Brown, is the semi-final.